Psych sync readings active.
Ready for uplink.
Don't lose it this time.
Just watch the meters. I don't need the added pressure.
Biometrics coming online. Signature's weak. We won't have enough source material to go again, sir.
Just launch. Do it. Transloading now.
Initiating bond. Last train ride, sir. Good luck.
Too late for luck. Go.
End in 5, 4, 3.
Why the lighters?
You don't smoke.
And I thought you quit. Guess not. Now light me up.
No.
I have to upload these pictures.
Marry me.
Harrison, for the 100th time.
Please, don't say no.
Well, I can't say yes.
I know all of your reasons and I respect them. Your parents are crazy people that would embarrass us. You can't stand the thought of all that attention focused on you. You don't want to be under the thumb of any man. I get it. But with all due respect, I know that you love me. And I love you. So let's get married. No party, no estranged family, no to obey marching orders. Just you and me and what we have.
Here I thought CIA were heartless sons of bitches. You disappoint me. I thought I chose wisely.
Say that you love me.
I love you.
So marry me. Right here, right now.
Here?
I got the flowers and everything. You didn't see them?
When did you get those? I didn't see them last night.
You were exhausted.
Thank you, Harry.
What is it?
I had this dream last night. Blackness of space. A planet floating all alone. It was lit up by flames. Half of it consumed by a fire that stretched out in great sheets of red and orange. Gray-black ash billowing into the emptiness of space.
You're a poet.
It was so beautiful. And so sad. I tried to save the people of the planet, but all I had was this damn camera. They kept screaming and begging me to help. I couldn't.
Was this a dream, Emmy?
I woke up early this morning and kept snapping pictures of the sun. Look.
I don't want to see that one. I want to see the trip. Tell me more about the trip. Tell me about the great food and the landscapes and the gazelles and the zebras.
I was in the mountains, not the plains.
I knew that.
Here, look at this one.
It's a great shot.
The Usambara Mountains are beautiful.
So, you're glad you went?
I'm not angry at you anymore, if that's what you mean. Millions of frustrated would-be travelers will be forever changed by my pictures as they flip through them on the toilet.
Tell me more about the trip.
We drove for hours for what should have taken 20 minutes up these stunning, winding roads. Our driver...
Casey.
How did you know that?
Know what?
Don't play games with me. How did you know my driver's name? Did you have me followed?
Emmy.
Don't Emmy me. Jesus, you said you trusted me. I've got work to do.
They're gonna love your work. They might even offer you a retainer. You could go to Bali next. Or Shanghai or Paris.
I'm not a travel photographer. I did it for you once.
Emmy, we talked about this.
I'm a photojournalist. I cover the front lines. That's what I do. Live with it.
I can live with it. I have to every day. You can't. I just want you to live. Why is this so important to you?
What I do matters.
Be honest with yourself. Be honest with me. You do it because you love it. You do it because it's fun.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I don't want to fight with you. I just want to keep you safe. All I ever wanted was for us to live. To eat well, laugh, have children, grow old together. But you never let me. You just won't let me, Emmy. Why? For another room in some godforsaken place? For a bunch of strangers that you can't ever really know? For a photograph that's gonna make some suburban housewife cry for a moment before she goes off to make her meatloaf?
You suck at apologies. Oh my God. Do you hear that? Aisha, Aisha, écoute-moi. You must have been very good in a past life, Harrison Maximilian Bluth.
Why?
Because you always win. Even the damn radio's on your side. Why are they playing this song? Nobody knows it here.
We know it.
Yeah, only because it happened to be playing when we
met. Tel Aviv.
Met Late Night Cafe.
If I remember correctly, it was a bar and you were drunk.
Whatever. You remember how you introduced yourself?
I knew. I'm surprised you knew.
Fine. You said you were a U.S.-Israeli exchange student attending university and... I fell for it.
Yeah, you did.
You were smooth.
Marry me, Emmy.
You're not gonna change me, Harrison.
I don't wanna change you.
Dear Harrison, I don't ever wanna hurt you, but I won't stop what I do. I can't.
Marry me anyway.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. The alarm clock. Marry me now, Emmy.
Yes.
Yes. Will you, Amelia Rose Henderson, take me, Harrison Maximilian Bluth, hypocritical bastard that I am, to have, to hold, and to... disobey again and again in this life and into the next Not even death can tear us apart.
I do. Warning. 60 seconds to program termination.
What the hell is that?
Kiss me. And seal the deal. I'm so sorry. I couldn't save you, Emmy.
What are you talking about?
All of our resources. I couldn't find you in that burning village.
I don't understand.
30 seconds.
There was so much smoke and fire and people running everywhere. On your camera, your pictures made breaking news. You did make a difference. They called you a hero.
20 seconds.
Where did you go?
I don't know.
Wait for me. Love you.
10 seconds.
What's happening?
5, 4, 3, 2.
Love you.
1.
It's your face. Thank you.